Kobe Bryant to nobody in particular that time. Lawrence with a three, and Andrew Lawrence with another jumper. Once again, great ball movement by the United States, and LeBron didn't miss that dunk. You know, Fred, there's a scouting report, there's a perception always out there that if you zone the United States, you can slow them down and give them problems.
Well, you can if you're Team USA and you settle just for shooting jump shots. I always felt as a coach, the way to negate a zone is to attack it from the paint out, and Team USA has done a very good job of that today. They'll see a lot of zone in the Olympics, trust me.
And they've worked well against zone defenses in the last two major competitions, the World Championships most recently and in the 08 Olympics. Carmelo that time with another three.
Once again, Mark, psychologically, when you're getting your running game going, getting easy baskets, the jumpers flow easier too.
And one by Lou Deng.
Now, Lou Deng, first time All-Star for the Chicago Bulls, trying to keep Great Britain in it. I don't think the final score is going to be indicative of the kind of pride he has in representing his country today.
But a long journey for Great Britain to make it to this point. And qualifying in Eurobasket and making it to the Olympics, Fran, is really a tough road. That European zone is a very competitive one.
There's no question. The most depth in international basketball is obviously in Europe. You think of all the great basketball countries like Lithuania and Spain and Greece, France now with a number of NBA players.
30-point lead by the United States, just under 3 minutes to go.
Our good friend David Blatt, what he does with the Russian national team.
Foul against Archibald. Of course, in the FIBA Americas District, some pretty competitive teams with the United States, of course, and Argentina and Brazil not that far behind.
I mentioned Brazil as a dark horse for a medal, and I got to tell you, Russia with Andrei Kirilenko is playing some of the best basketball of his career right now for Russia. Well coached.
He played his basketball for CSKA Moscow this past year, right?
Yes, he did.
Here's Deng. Boy, you've got to be real careful with the ball. United States players with those active hands. Here's Chris Paul. Mismatch against the bigger Achara. Paul unable to convert. Approaching 2 minutes to go here in the third quarter. It's all United States at this point. Deng missing the layup. And the crowd at the Manchester Arena here at times have been a little bit silent. That may be a function of the fact that they're still learning the sport of basketball. There's some of the nuances